What's up, guys? Strategist420 here, back with another video, playing Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. This is going to be episode 9. Let's hop right back into it.
Please specify a project. Development project has been added. Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
Deploying. deploy.
Military's new weapon codenamed Honeybee. The CIA put it in the hands of the Hamid group of Mujahideen. But the Hamid fighters were wiped out. The Honeybee must still be hidden at their base, the fort at Dasmasi Laman. Unfortunately, the Soviets are looking for the weapon as well. You have to get to it before they do, and bring it back here. There's a photo of the target on your iDroid. One more thing. Apparently, one of the Hamid fighters survived. He's missing. But if you can find him, he might lead us to the target. Good luck, boss.
Complete. Guard post captured. Base marker placed. Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker. Marker removed. Marker placed. Sun will set shortly. Yeah.
Soviet relay base. Think there's something in there that could lead us to the honeybee?
Analysis complete.
Is that prisoner the Hamid survivor? I'm guessing the Soviets are making him take them to the honeybee.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Avoid! Avoid! Talk to me! Snake! Snake!
Damn. That was close.
You need to retrieve the new U.S. military weapon known as the Honeybee. It should be hidden somewhere in Smasi Fort. There's a photo of the Honeybee on your iDroid.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Thank you.
Project on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete.
To retrieve the new U.S. military weapon known as the Honeybee. It should be hidden somewhere in Smasse Fort. There's a photo of the Honeybee on your iDroid.
Please select a drop point. Please specify a project. Plant expansion complete. Please specify a project. Police supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
A Soviet relay base. Think there's something in there that could lead us to the Honeybee?
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
might be clues to the target's location at that outpost. Take a look around. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Complete. Analysis complete.
Вот это вот. Она очень трудная, да?
outpost captured. Analysis complete.
Roger that.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added. Complete. Analysis complete.
extract him.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You need to retrieve the new U.S. military weapon known as the Honeybee. It should be hidden somewhere in Smasse Fort. There's a photo of the Honeybee on your iDroid.
Analysis complete. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
An enemy gunship. A single burst from his machine gun could cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Analysis complete. station. Analysis complete.
We taken everything that's not.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Analysis complete. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Marker removed. Marker removed.
Ow, shit. Okay, that works. Gotta take down that helicopter.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Понял. Проверьте, но осторожно. Конец связи. обыскать местность. Прием.
РКП, понял. Они не могли уйти далеко. Будьте
бдительны.
Stop, stop!
At the cafe! Looks like the enemy's lost sight of you. That's Marseille Fort. This is Marseille Lamar. Now to find the honeybee.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Ballistas.
helicopter has arrived. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
All right, I think that's okay.
He knows about it. This is our chance.
Development project has been added.
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. Thank you.
thought they'd hide it there. You secured the target. Now you just need to bring it back.
Extraction.
Call the chopper from your iDroid. You are not to use the Honeybee. The order was to recover it with its ammunition.
You look well rested, Big Boss. My, my, how you've changed. You became a demon for such little weapons as that. Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually. If you get out of here alive. Rest in peace this time. I'll see you in hell, Boss.
Huge.
he doing to that soldier? Damn it, they're everywhere.
Those skulls are too fast. Yeah, they're holding weapon. Boss, maybe it's time to see what the honeybee can do.
Kidding around. Snake? Snake!
Damn it, they're everywhere. Those skulls are too fast. Maybe they had a holy weapon. Boss, maybe it's time to see what the honeybee can do.
Which one is the weak one? Target him and then go one by one. Alright. Bet.
Damn it, they're everywhere.
Those skulls are too fast. Maybe he had a holding weapon. Boss, maybe it's time to see what the honeybee can do.
be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
Please select the dropped supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Marker placed.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
support helicopter has arrived.
Let's make it out of this hellhole.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
LZ and head back to the mother base.
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
All right, get in. Time to go.
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
Yeah, got the achievement, Beekeeper.
Mission complete. Great work. So this unit in the mist, their speed, the way they jump, it's not human. And those deformities.
They attacked the Soviets too.
And that Grim Reaper lookalike in charge of them. That giant thing that carried him off. What the hell are they?
Cypher.
And what do they want? What's their objective? Why Afghanistan?
What happened to the Hamid?
Exactly. Whole squads of hardened Mujahideen killed without a fight, and no trace of BC weaponry. What does it all mean?
That's what we're here to find out.
Yeah, right. If we really need to know, the truth will reveal itself. Even if it's ugly. Intel team to support you in our areas of operation. Members of this team will head out into the field and conduct reconnaissance. Knowing the strength of an enemy force beforehand will help you carry out missions more smoothly. We may also learn something about the Skull-Faced Man. So, boss, that brings me to assigning staff to the Intel team. There might be guys already assigned to other teams who are more suited to the Intel team. Go ahead and reassign them as you see fit.
Oh, hell yeah, we got a special volunteer. I got two of them.
The dog you brought back. There'll come a day when he'll be ready to join you on missions. But you know, he gets lonely easily. You should come visit him every once in a while. Get back to Mother Base.
See that? Now that's discipline. Following orders like a real diamond dog. Soon I'll be... Hey, no! Stay! Stay! Didi! Go!
Yet.
But soon. Soon.
Boss, we've had some new job offers come in. I've selected the ones I'd like you to handle and added them to the list. Take a look on your iDroid. The more missions you complete, the more we can expand Mother Base.
Well, like that little expansion they did right there. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end off the episode there. Till next time, I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe, leave a comment down below, and also check out the other social medias and my Twitch. Till next time, Strategy420, out. Peace.